Whether you're a veteran monarch of the series or a pretender to the throne of Crusader Kings 3, the latest entry in the near-limitless grand strategy game can be pretty daunting at first. It turns out, running a kingdom and ensuring your dynasty lasts for generations is pretty tough, what with all the assassination attempts, military forces organising at your borders, and STDs. So, to help you find your feet, there's no shame in using a few cheats to give you a little extra cash and other resources if you need it. Equally, you can use console commands to make your save even crazier by applying new traits to characters and even impregnating them. Naturally, in a game where you can design entire religions around making cannibalism a good thing, you've got a lot of options. But before we can unleash cheats into the Middle Ages, you've got a few hoops you need to jump through first. The full list of cheats is linked in the description below. Here's how to use console commands in Crusader Kings 3. The first thing you need to do is activate CK3's debug mode, but this will be different depending on where you bought the game. If you're a Steam person, right-click on the game in your library and select Properties. Then, under the General tab, hit Set Launch Options and enter -debug_mode. Hit OK and you're ready. But for Game Pass folks, you'll need to open the text editor of your choice, like Notepad, create a new file in which you'll paste the following line. Save that to your desktop as a .bat file. If you name it, make sure it ends .bat. Double-click that to launch CK3 in cheat-ready mode. Now your game is set for cheats, here's how to input them. While in-game, press the tilde key. In the window that pops up, enter your desired commands. Also, the default amount is 1,000. But you can also input minus numbers if you want to decrease a character's wealth or age. And finally, if you don't provide a character ID, the effect will automatically happen to your primary character. So long as you're in debug mode, you can hover your mouse over a given character's portrait to find out their ID. Now you're ready to use cheats and bring the Middle Ages to heel. If you found this guide helpful, give it a like, subscribe, or ring the bell when you want to know when we posted more. Until then, remember us when you conquer the entire world, won't you?